The A-Team serves the religious school community. I really appreciate it when I have one or two, sometimes three A-Teamers coming in, being able to work with some of the younger students.
It's not easy to come here on a Sunday morning and be super excited and exuberant in front of a group of third to fifth graders. And every single Tribes lesson, there has been nothing but genuine enthusiasm coming from the A-Teamers that I work with.
My students get excited when the A-Teamers come in here. They definitely look up to them. They go over to them, they ask them, you know, for help with different things.
You become a Bar Bat Mitzvah, and then you just stop going to Hebrew school, when really you're becoming a Bar Bat Mitzvah is really the start of your Jewish journey as an adult, and I think the A-Teamers really show that.
Here, they have a connection to the religious school. They have a connection to the synagogue. They're in a place that means something to them, as opposed to going to other organizations that they're not familiar with.
The values that I see being taught the most overall by the A-Teamers are values of gratitude, of helping others, and just of being good, kind people.
It means so much to me when my former students come in as A-Teamers now and work with the students in my class. Nothing gives me greater joy.